Hi, I'm Neil. Today we're going to do a quick demonstration on how to operate your remote starter on a 2014 or 15 Subaru with keyless start.
So there you have it, it's as simple as that.